My grandma used to use pine needles to make Sprite. She would wash and dry the pine needles I collected, put them in a flip-top bottle, add as much sugar as I wanted. Lastly, fill the bottle with water, cover the lid, and leave the bottle by a window for 3 days.
Ooh! Wow! Sprite!
That is so cool! Let's make some homemade Sprite! And we're going to put it next to the window. We're going to come back in 3 days. Okay, it's been 3 days. Let's go check on the Sprite.
Ooh.
There are some bubbles in there. Cheers. Not bad.